Somehow I would think it might be easier to buy kosher beef here than... It might be cheaper to buy kosher beef here than to buy non-kosher beef.
Almost all the meat, even in non-kosher restaurants, is kosher.
Yeah.
And everyone knows what kosher is. So you can be like, you can walk into a random restaurant and be like, is your meat kosher? And they'll tell you. We went into one restaurant and we were like, is your meat kosher? And it's like, they tell you it is. But I don't know if I would trust it. And I was like, thank you for honesty. I really appreciate that.
So what are the rules that you follow inside? There's no phone.
No phone.
But you'll take the elevator.
Well, if there's an option of stairs, I take the stairs. But I couldn't figure out how to get into the stairway.